The Clinton County Emergency Management Commission is hosting a series of public meetings to discuss possible changes to its siren system. Earlier this month, the commission voted unanimously to end the use of outdoor warning sirens at the end of this year. The meetings are scheduled for September 4th, 5th, and 17th, starting at 6 p.m. The locations of each of those meetings are on your